everyone, welcome to a new video. This video is about incompatible food combination, that is viruddha ahara. Viruddha means opposite. Then what is viruddha ahara? Viruddha ahara is defined by Acharya Charaka as certain diets and its combinations which interrupts the metabolism of tissues, which inhibits the process of formation of tissues, and which have the opposite properties to the tissues are called as viruddha anna or incompatible diet. Viruddha ahara can be those food items which has been undergone wrong combination, wrong processing, eaten at incorrect dose, incorrect time, or wrong season of the year. In Ayurveda, it is said that improper food combination produces weak acids leading to various diseases. Incompatible food combination can lead to flatulence, indigestion, and fermentation. Prolonged intake of such combination can lead to toxemia and other diseases. In Ashtanga Hridaya, it is said that viruddha ahara will not harm those who are on a regular exercise, whose body is untouched, who has a very good digestion and metabolism, also the youth and the strong. It does not affect health when the body becomes adapted to it or if it is taken in very less quantity. Now, let's look into some basic rules of food combining. Curd. Curd should not be consumed in the night. Buttermilk helps in digestion, whereas curd, to the contrary, are heavy to digest. It can be best digested at lunchtime when the digestive abilities are the strongest. Curd is acidic in nature. Curds are heavy, slow to digest, and can be constipating too. People with weak digestion should avoid its consumption. Milk. Milk not to be taken with fish, as they have incompatible potency. Milk is of cold nature, whereas fish is of hot nature. As a result, the combination of milk and fish vitiates the blood and causes obstruction of channels. Banana. Banana should not be eaten with milk, curd, or buttermilk, because it can diminish the digestive fire and cause production of excess toxins in the body. The combination may also cause cold, cough, and even produce allergies. Sweet and sour fruits should never be mixed as in a fruit chaat. Individual fruit should be eaten as such and as different meals. Chicken or fish should not be combined with milk, sesame, or sprouted grains, as it may lead to digestive problems. Milk and melons should not be consumed together. Both are of cold nature, but milk is a laxative and melon is a diuretic. Milk takes longer to digest. The stomach acids required to digest melon curdles the milk. Sour fruits should not be eaten or combined with milk. Avoid cold drinks during or directly after a meal. It diminishes the digestive capacity and causes digestive problems. We must also avoid eating raw and cooked foods together. One can have salad first and then proceed for dinner after a short gap. Last but not the least, never cook honey, as after cooking it becomes non-homogenized glue that clogs channels and produces toxins. So this video was about the different types of food combination we must avoid in our daily life. Hope you found this video useful. For further informative videos, please subscribe to the channel and don't forget to like and share.